David Fravor said that the tic-tac-shaped UFO, after disappearing from his view, appeared to the radar operator at his quote-unquote cap point. What does this represent? How on earth did the UFO know the cap point beforehand?
Great question. We don't know how it knew. That is one hell of a coincidence. A cap point is a rendezvous point that is input into the flight plan of the pilots and the avionics systems of the aircraft. In this case, it was about 60 miles away from their location where they encountered the tic-tac. And within 5 seconds, this thing appeared over their cap point, seemingly anticipating where they were supposed to go and waiting for them. Great question. Is this some sort of active exploitation of the avionics? Or is this some sort of predetermination understanding where the plane was going to go because somehow it understands space-time in a different way than we do? Or was it just a pure coincidence? We simply don't know.